What's up, internet? Today's video will be focused on creating a noise and grain texture inside of After Effects to spice up your animations like this. I don't know about you guys, but I've seen lots and lots of animations and illustrations pop up with these kinds of noise and grain textures, and I always thought it was pretty cool. I did, however, not really know how to achieve that look until now, and let me tell you guys, it's actually pretty easy. So let's jump straight into After Effects.
Right, I've got this animation set up, and in order to add the texture effect, we need to go to Layer Styles and add the inner shadow. Now, at first glance, it doesn't really look all that good. It's got a weird bevel on the edge, but if we twirl down the options for inner shadow, we've got lots of customization options. Let us first crank up the size so it doesn't look all that bevel-y. And now to add the noise, we add some noise. Maybe 20 will do. If you have a light source in your illustration, such as a sun, you might want to change the angle to the direction that's more natural. For the color, I like to set a similar color as the main objects, or choose something that is in the environment, as a sort of light wrap. I did notice that light colors do not really work all that well, but you can do as you please. For the other options, I tend to just let them be. And now that you're done with one layer, you can copy the layer style and paste it on top of all the other layers. Tweak it a little bit and you're done.
So you see, it's not really that complex of a technique to achieve. What I do recommend, however, is that you style the animation after you've done the animation itself, because you can't really style something if the basics aren't there. And that concludes the tutorial. If you like it and want to see more, consider liking and subscribing, because there's a lot more coming in the future. With that said, I maybe need to address something about the channel. The last couple of videos were more like vlog videos talking about life itself and giving advice, and this video is a tutorial now to create noise textures inside of After Effects. Well, you can expect both kind of videos in the future, because this channel will be focused around me as a freelance motion designer, and I'll be giving tips and tricks along the way in both the stuff I deal with daily and also the motion design itself. If you like either one of those things, consider subscribing, because that would really encourage me to push forward. Yeah, thanks, bye.